Hey, education is one of the most important ingredients to live a happy, successful, and constructive life. However, not all education systems are created equally. But the good news is that you can still learn. Let's go.
A man's mind stretched by new ideas may never return to its original dimensions. Oliver Wendell Holmes, Jr. It is extremely saddening to see how frustrated and uninterested teachers basically do nothing to really help the young minds. As a result, this closes the minds of our young children. Obviously, this does not apply to all teachers and educators, as I know there are some amazing educators in the world. However, we have to acknowledge that there is a serious problem at hand. Education and educators do an amazing job with the resources they have, and they inspire our students to really dig deep and expand their minds. Most importantly, a really good education system can skillfully prepare the young children for the life ahead of them. However, math, biology, and physics alone will not prepare you for the tedious challenges of life. Life challenges ahead cannot be taught within a traditional school system, as the system is just not set up for that. As a result, this makes life that much tougher to deal with. The only way to prepare for the life challenges ahead is to actually go through it. With that being said, the following quotes about education are filled with life lessons and inspiring wisdom that will put you in position to be the best version of yourself while you go through these life challenges. These quotes will inspire and motivate you to continue the process of learning something new each day, as this is one of the most practical ways to live a happy, successful, and constructive life. Let's go. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela. Education is for improving the lives of others and for leaving your community and the world better than you found it. Marion Wright Edelman. Don't let schooling interfere with your education. Mark Twain. An investment in knowledge pays the best interest. Benjamin Franklin. Real education should consist of drawing the goodness and the best out of our own students. What better books can there be than the Book of Humanity? Cesar Chavez. Education is what remains after one has forgotten what one has learned in school. Albert Einstein.
Well said. These are really great quotes. Education is very valuable to your life, and it is also important to experience the challenges that you will face along the way. My favorite quote is the one by Nelson Mandela. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Don't underestimate the power of education, because it can lead you to do big things in the world.
That's right. You should never, ever underestimate the power of education. My favorite quote is, "Don't let schooling interfere with your education." Mark Twain. If you let schooling interfere with your actual life education that you're going to experience going through life, that could be critical and detrimental to yourself personally. Remember, never underestimate the power of learning. Stay humble and stay focused on your goals and have a practical perspective. Life is how you see it.